AES has 128 bit of plain text. So again, the chunk size of AES is of 128 bits. The ciphertext is also of 128 bits. And the key size is 128 bit. Okay. Now there are three different versions of AES, namely AES 128, AES 192, and AES 256. The numbers are that are the key sizes of AES. So there are three different versions of AES. The first version has the key size of 128 bit. The second size, the second version of the key, the second version of AES has the key size of 192 bits. And the third version of AES has a version of 256 bits. Okay. And the AES algorithm also has the similar Fistel rounds, just like DES algorithm. DES algorithm mein kitne Fistel rounds the? There were 16 rounds, right? Here we have variable rounds, and those, the number of rounds depend on the key size. If the size of the key is 128 bits, we have 10 rounds. If it is 192 bits, we have 12 rounds. And if it is 256 bits, we have 14 rounds. Okay. So we'll understand the entire process using 128 bit version, and then we'll expand that process to other versions also. We have to zoom inside this particular block. Exactly what is happening inside AES block. Okay. Now, first we have plain text. We give this plain text to pre-round transformation. The next block is the 9 Fistel rounds. Hum log ne 10 dekhe the. So we are describing the entire process for 128 bit key. Fine. So then we process 9 rounds out of the 10. Then the in this particular 9 rounds, we have 128 bit key. And finally, we have the last round, which gives us the ciphertext. Again, I'll just write here, the size of the plain text is 128. Again, I'm repeating, it does not mean the entire plain text, the entire message to be encrypted will be in 128. But we are processing it chunk by chunk, and each chunk's value is 128 because it is block cipher. The final output is also of 128 bits. The first block says pre-round transformation. So what happens in pre-round transformation is we have to convert this 128 bits in some structure. Okay? So ye jo rounds mein dalne ke pehle usko ek structure mein fit karna. This 128 bits of plain text has to be fitted in a structure. So to understand that structure, let us first understand the data unit, uske bit, right? The bit is the smallest unit. Iske isse bada kaun sa unit hai? Byte. So a byte is of 8 bits. The next is a word. A word is nothing but a collection of 4 bytes. It is a collection of 4 bytes. And what is equivalent to 4 bytes? It is 32 bits. Next, isse bada jo unit hai, that is called a block. A block. Block consists of 4 words. A block consists of 4 words. Okay? So that is equivalent to 16 bytes. And that is in turn equivalent to 128 bits. So now we have 128 bit data as plain text. So we have one block of data, fine, which will have 4 words or 16 bytes. We convert this block into a unit called as a state. Now the size of the block and size of the state is same. Both are of 16 bytes each. Both are of 16 bytes each, but the structure are different. Block structure is just like an array, sequential array, ek ke baad ek bytes hai, but state ka structure is something of a matrix, a 4x4 bytes ka matrix. एंड AES algorithm works on state. So हमारा प्री राउंड ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन है, what it converts this block into a state. It converts the block into state. So I do that. ये मेरा ब्लॉक है. Now B0 से B15 ये क्या है? These are not bits. These are bytes. हमने अभी देखा है पीछे. A block consists of 16 bytes. वो ये 16 bytes. Okay. So these are not bits. You have to keep in mind these are 16 bytes. Fine. Now this block is converted into a matrix. उस matrix को हम state बोलते हैं. Now, how do we convert it? It is something like this. First four elements becomes the first column. Fine. Second four elements becomes the second column. Third four elements become the third column. And finally, last four elements become the last column. Each block, each unit of a block. So this is one byte of data. This is one byte of data, right? Now, I have just given this example. Yeh agar ek message hai mera, this is my plain text. So what happens with A? We have seen this particular thing in our substitution cipher and transposition cipher. हम लोग A को किसके साथ replace करते हैं? 0 के साथ. B को 1 के साथ, C को 2 के साथ, एंड Z को 26 के साथ, 25 के साथ. Remember? Similarly, here we are using hexadecimal number and not decimal number. We are using hexadecimal number. So what happens? A is substituted by 00, B is substituted by 01, C is substituted by 02, D is substituted by 03. And so on, such that J will be substituted by 09. And in hexadecimal, what comes after 09? Ke baad kaun hai K? So K will be represented as 0A. To understand this, so there are two hexadecimals per unit. How many bits will I require to represent one hexadecimal number? That is 4 bits. So two hexadecimal number will require 8 bits, which is 1 byte. So this was pre-round transformation. So 128 bits are represented as 16 bytes in a matrix form of 4x4. Let's see what happens in the round. So the input of the round is a state now. Correct? Abhi jo humne state banaya, that is the input of the round. Now, first it is fed to sub-byte. Sub-bytes is nothing but substitution byte. Uska jo result hai, it is fed to shift rows. The result of that is paired to mix column. Finally, we add the key and a new state is formed, which is paired to the next row. Okay, so what happens is the first step that happens with the state is substitution byte. The second is shift rows. The third is mix column, and then the key is added. And finally, we get a new state, which is fed to the next round. Okay. So what happens inside each of every block, we'll see it in detail. So the first thing that we have to see is what? The first block is sub-byte. Sub-bytes mein kya hota hai? Substitution hota hai. As simple as that. Now, how does the substitution happen? So consider this was my state, right? This was my state. So each element of the state, I've just given an example of 0A here. each element of the state is substituted. Now, how is it substituted? Let us check that. So there is a substitution box. There is a substitution box. So हमने क्या देखा, 0A को सब्स्टिट्यूट करना है. अगर इफ आई वॉन्ट टू सब्स्टिट्यूट 0A, आई विल लुक एट द 0th कॉलम एंड द 8th रो. आई विल लुक एट द 0th कॉलम एंड द 8th रो. राइट, क्या देखूंगा, आई विल सी द 0th कॉलम एंड द 8th रो, एंड इस जगह पे जो भी नंबर लिखा हुआ है, द हेक्साडेसिमल नंबर, आई विल बी यूजिंग दैट नंबर इंस्टेड ऑफ 0A. Let us move to the next step. So, substitution करने के बाद I'll get a new state. बराबर, पूरा 4x4 matrix नया वाला बन के आएगा. उसको मैं shift rows में भेजता हूँ. Now what happens with shift rows? We circular left shift. अभी मेरे पास चार rows है. बराबर, my state has 4 rows. रो नंबर 0, रो नंबर 1, रो नंबर 2 एंड रो नंबर 3. व्हाट हैपेंस विद दिस रोज इज द 0th रो इज नॉट रोटेटेड एट ऑल. द 0th रो इज नॉट रोटेटेड एट ऑल. द फर्स्ट रो इज सर्क्यूलर लेफ्ट शिफ्टेड बाय 1 बाइट. कीप इन माइंड इट इज नॉट 1 बिट. नाउ वी आर टॉकिंग इन टर्म्स ऑफ बाइट. The second row is shifted by 2 byte. And the third row is circular shifted by 3 byte. After shift rows, I have created a new state. Now what happens in mixed columns? Consider this is my state. This state I have received after shift rows. Okay. Now what happens with this state is each column is multiplied by a constant. Each column is multiplied by a constant. And this constant is nothing but another 4x4 matrix. This is another 4x4 matrix of same size. After multiplication, I generate a new column. After multiplication, I generate a new column. Right, and form a new state. The first matrix that you see is our state. Each column of the state is multiplied by a constant. Aur ye constant har column ke liye alag alag hoga. So there will be how many constants? There will be 4 different constants jiske sath hum multiply kar rahe. So column 1 ke liye alag constant hoga, column 2 ke liye alag constant hoga, column 3 ke liye alag, column 4 ke liye alag. Add round key. So ab pehli bar we are introducing our key here. Abhi tak we have not used the key at all. Again, it is a fistal round. That means each round will have a new key. The initial key is not used directly. What happens with the key, we'll understand it separately. But for this purpose, let us consider what happens here. So this is my state. This is my state. Now, what was the size of the key? 128 bit. So again, 128 bit key is also converted into a 4x4 matrix. Similarly, just like that, what we did with the chunk of our data. And we just add these two matrix. Simple addition of matrix is done. And then we get the resultant new state. Now, this addition is not pure addition, but additive cipher हमने देखा है, it is modulo addition. Everything, only one step remains, that is the last round. ये 9 rounds के लिए तो यही repeat होता है. The only thing remains is what happens इन द लास्ट राउंड, राइट। अलग क्या होता है, तो अलग क्या होता है मैं बताता हूँ, I'll just explain what happens in the last round. Last round is also quite similar to other rounds. Just that this mixed column step is eliminated in the last round. The mixed column step does not happen in the last round. So last round mein sirf sub bytes, shift rows and add round ki hoga. If you remember what I'm talking about, it is this. We saw what happens in pre-round transformation. We saw what happens in all the 9 rounds. And in the last round, what happens is sub byte, shift rows, and add round key. जो मिक्स्ड कॉलम का स्टेप है वो नहीं होता है। तो दिस वाज एंटायर एईएस प्रोसेस। अभी एक ही चीज बची है इसको समझने के लिए, एंड इट इज क्वाइट अ लिटिल बिट कॉम्प्लिकेटेड, तो मेरे साथ में रहना। दैट थिंग इज हाउ डू वी जनरेट 10 डिफरेंट कीज और 12 डिफरेंट कीज और 14 डिफरेंट कीज फ्रॉम अ सिंगल की डिपेंडिंग ऑन द साइज ऑफ की, प्लस how do we deal with 192 and 256 bit key? ठीक है, ये दो चीजें हमको देखनी। So first let us stick with 128 bit key, okay? And उधर से हम लोग 10 अलग अलग की कैसे बनाते हैं वो चेक करते हैं। So this is the entire process of key expansion, okay? Now what happens is, let us first से देखते हैं क्या होता है एग्जैक्टली exactly. ठीक है, तो इफ आवर की साइज इज ऑफ 128 bits, आवर की साइज ऑफ 128 bits, दैट इज 16 bytes, अपना जो एग्जाम्पल है वो यहां तक का है, फाइन। नाउ व्हाट हैपेंस इज we consider word by word. Now if you recall, the size of the word is 4 bytes. The size of the word is 4 bytes. Okay? The size of the word is 4 bytes. So the first word is will consist of first four bytes of the key. The second word we'll consider of the next 4 bytes and so on. So now let us generate our first key. How does that happen? Ye jo word zero hai, it is XORed with a constant number. Aur ye constant number को टी क्यों बोलते हैं, बिकॉज इट इज कॉल्ड एज अ टेम्पररी नंबर, इट इज कॉल्ड एज अ टेम्पररी वर्ड. ओके, सो हाउ डू वी क्रिएट दोज टेम्पररी वर्ड, वील सी इट, बट फॉर नाउ जस्ट कंसिडर दैट देर इज अ टेम्पररी नंबर और टेम्पररी वर्ड, जिसके साथ अपना पहला वर्ड जो है वर्ड जीरो हम लोग एग्जॉर करते हैं. So this sign indicates XOR. And we generate a new word. The newly generated word is again XORed with the second word, that is word one. And we create a new one, that is word 7 here. Okay, we repeat the same n number of times jitna apne ko keys chahiye. So the first key is extracted from here, the second key is extracted from here, and so on. Now, let us talk about this temporary world. How is this temporary world created? How is the temporary world created? So to create the temporary world, what do we do? To create the temporary world, where is my cursor here? What do we do? Ye jo last word tha, iske pehle jo last word tha, iske pehle last word kaun sa tha? If I am considering only this much, it was word number 3. Isko hum left shift, rotate left karte hai. We rotate this word by one byte towards the left. Okay? And the formed word, the newly formed word, is passed to the substitution box. Again. Humne ek substitution box dekha tha pehle. Usi substitution box ke saath pass karte. Okay? After sub word, finally what we do is we modulo add the formed bytes with a constant, and this constant is fixed. After modulo adding it with the constant, finally we get the temporary word. And that temporary word is faded here.